No, really. Elon Musk and Donald Trump had nothing to do with this video. I'm not even going to mention them again. And yet it got you to click. You can't say I lied. I just stated a fact. It's truth number 16 of fake news. You can deceive without lying. In fact, as I just demonstrated, you can deceive by telling the truth.
Ehrlich Bachmann, Pied Piper. Was I brutally assaulted? Yes. Did Gavin Belson here have anything to do with it? Unclear. All I know is that the rumor that TechCrunch is all a buzz about is unproven. This and all other Gavin Belson rumors are unsubstantiated. Okay, the alcoholism, the sexual impropriety at work, the impending crash of Hooli's stock.
This is the most ridiculous.
Exactly. So why repeat the lascivious details with which all of us are undoubtedly already familiar? Guilty or not, Gavin, I stand with you.
Care to comment?
If you're new to the truth of fake news, start here. Subscribe so you don't miss the next truth. Click the link in the description to buy your very own Make America Safe Again face mask. It helps stop the spread of fake news and other viral content. There's also a Make America Again hat. Thank you for watching.